And we're ready.
Jackie. Okay, next up we are going to have Kira. We're going to have Alana. Whenever you're ready.
Je t'en chante qui nous ressemble, toi tu m'aimes et je t'aime. Nous vivions tous les deux ensemble, moi qui t'aimais, moi qui t'aimais. Mais la vie sépare ce qui s'aime. Drift by my window. Since you went away, the days grow long, and soon I'll hear old winter song. But I miss you most of all, my darling, when start to fall.
Great job, Alana. All right. Next, we're going to have Kira. Is Kara going to be performing?
No, she's not.
Okay. All right. Next, we're going to have Audrey. All right, Audrey, whenever you're ready. Okay, next up we're going to have a video from Ashley.
Hi, I'm Ashley Hecker and I'm playing Concerto in G minor, Opus 12, number 1 by Bach. Thank you.
And great performance from Ashley. All right, next up we have Wad. One. Okay, next up we're going to have Gigi.
Thank you.
Great job, Katie. Okay, next up we're gonna have James.
Can you hear us?
Yep.
That was really good.
Oh, that wasn't a recording. That was actually her?
Yeah.
I was like, hey, Cooper, is that, Ian, is that?
No,
All right, James, whenever you're ready. Great job, James. Okay, next up, we're going to have Nora.
Hello, my name is Nora, and although the program says I will be singing Claire de Lune, I will actually be singing Burn from Hamilton.
Me from the moment I read them, I knew you were mine.
You said you were mine, I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, be careful with love and love. You will do what it takes to survive. You and your words flooded my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. I'm rereading the letters you wrote me. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line, for some kind of sign. And when you were mine, the world seemed to burn. You published the letters she wrote you. You told the whole world how you brought this girl into our bed. In clearing your name, you ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you'd done? She said, you've married an Icarus. He has flown too close to the sun. You and your words obsessed with your legacy. Your sentences border on senseless, and you are paranoid in every paragraph how they perceive you. I'm erasing myself from the narrative. Let future historians wonder how Liza reacted when you broke her heart. You've torn it all apart, I'm watching it burn. Watching it burn. The world has no right to my heart. The world has no place in our bed. They don't get to know what I said. I'm burning the memories, burning the letters that might have redeemed you. You forfeit all rights to my heart. You forfeit the place in our bed. You sleep in your office instead with only the memories of when you were mine. I hope that you burn.
Great job, Nora. Okay, next up we're going to have Zoe. Great job, Zoe. All right, next we're going to have Josiah. Thank you. Great job, Josiah. Okay, next up we're gonna have Addison. Great job, Addison. Okay, next we're going to have Shreya. Good job, Shreya. All right, Shreya, you want to do your vocal performance now? Good job, Shreya. Okay, next we're gonna have Nivedita.
Hello, I'm Nivedita Jose, and I'll be singing Maman Dita Moi by Jean-Baptiste Beckerlin.
Maman Dita Moi, c'est qu'on soit quand on aime, et ce plaisir c'est pour moi. Je suis tous les jours dans une peine extrême, et l'ennui je ne sais pas. Comment, quel mal peut-on causer à moi? Si quelque près de nous soupire, que faut-il lui dire? Oh, ben j'ai bien fait, plus beau que l'amour, mais Dieu n'est discret. Me j'irai l'œil d'un jour qu'il m'aimait bien. Je ne dis rien, je ne dis rien, mais il revient encore me dire autant. Que faire alors, maman? Que faire alors, maman? C'est le berger le plus parfait du village, tout ce qu'il vit, tout ce qu'il sait. Et si cet oiseau que sa paix dans sa gage, tant il a de charme d'attrait, qu'il ne peut causer un amant si près de nous son cœur soupire. Que faut-il lui dire? Ce berger charmant, plus beau que l'amour, d'un air bien discret, moi j'irai l'œil d'un jour qu'il m'aimait bien. Je ne dis rien, je ne dis rien, mais s'il revient.
Great job, Nivedita. Okay, next up, we are going to have Grace.
Thank you.
Good job, Grace. Okay, next up we're gonna have Emily. Emily, let's get your video on. There we go. Whenever you're ready.
Hi, my name is Emily Natovis. I am 19 years old, and today I will be singing Shenandoah, arranged by Richard Walters.
Shenandoah, I long to hear you.
Thank you.
Great job, Emily. Okay, next up we're gonna have Safa.
Hi, my name is Safa and I'll be singing East of the Sun and West of the Moon by Brooks Bowman. East of the sun and west of the moon, we'll build a dream house of melody. Near to the sun in the day, near to the moon at night, to live in a lovely way. Just you and I, forever and a day. Love will not die, we'll keep it that way. Up among the stars we find a harmony of life, too lovely to east of the sun and west of the moon. East of the sun and, I'm sorry,
it stopped playing.
Okay, take your time.
North of the sun, and west of the moon, where the wind is blowing. North of the sun and the day, west of the moon and night, and the wind is blowing.
Okay, next up, we are going to have Emily.
I was cheated by you, and I think you know when. So I made up my mind, it must come to an end. Look at me now, will I ever learn? I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Oh, Mamma Mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist ya? Mamma Mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I've missed ya. Yes, I was broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma Mia, now I really know. My, I should not have let you go. I was angry and sad when I knew we were through. I can't count all the times I have cried over you. Look at me now, will I ever learn? I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Oh, Mamma Mia, here I go again. My, how can I resist ya? Mamma Mia, does it show again? My, just how much I've missed ya. Yes, I was broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma Mia, now I really know. My, I should not have let you go. Thank you. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Oh, Mamma Mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist ya? Mamma Mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I've missed ya. Yes, I was broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma Mia, now I really know. My, my, I should not have let you go.
Good job, Emily. Okay, next up, we're going to have Avery.
Hi, I'm Avery, and today I'll be singing Vanilla Ice Cream from She Loves Me. Dear friend, I am so sorry about last night. It was a nightmare in every way, but together you and I will laugh at last night someday. He brought me ice cream, vanilla ice cream. Imagine that, ice cream. And for the first time, we were together without a friendly. He was so friendly, that isn't like him. I'm simply stunned. Oh, wonders never cease. Oh, wonders never cease. It's been the most peculiar day. Oh, wonders never cease. Oh, wonders never cease. Oh, where was I? I'm so sorry about this night. It was not me, never way. Together, you and I will have a last night someday. I sat there waiting in that cafe and never guessing that you were fat. Oh, that you were near. You were outside looking bold. Oh, my dear friend, I am so sorry about last night. Last night, I was so nasty. Well, he deserved it. But even so, that George is not like this George. This is a new George that I don't know. Somehow, it all reminds me of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. When right before my eyes, a man that I despise has turned to a man I like. It's almost like a dream, and strange it may seem, he came to offer me vanilla.
Great job, Avery. Okay, next up, we're going to have Caroline.
Hello, my name is Caroline Bivens, and today I will be performing In My Dreams from Anastasia the Musical.
Was found by the side of a road. There were tracks all around. It had recently snowed in the darkness and cold, with the wind in the trees. A girl with no name and no memories but these. rain against a window, sheets upon a bed, terrifying nurses whispering overhead. Call the child, Anya, give the child a hat. I don't know a thing before that. Sleeping in the back road, sleeping in the wood, taking what I needed, working when I could, keeping up my courage, foolish as it seems, at night all alone in my dreams. In my dreams, shadows call, there's a light at the end of a hall. Then my dreams fade away, but I know it all will come back one day. I dream of a city beyond all compare. Is it Paris? Paris, a beautiful river, a bridge by a square, and I hear a voice whisper, I'll meet you right there in Paris. Paris. You don't know what it's like not to know who you are, to have lived in the shadows and traveled this far. I've seen flashes of fire, heard the echo of screams, but I still have this faith in the truth of my dreams. In my dreams, it's all real, and my heart has so much to reveal. And my dreams seem to say, don't give up hope, come what may. I know it all will come back. I know it all will come back.
Great job, Caroline. Okay, next up, we're going to have Violet.
Hello, my name is Violet Bivens, and I will be singing the Stepsisters Lament. Want a girl like her, a frail and fluffy beauty? Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a solid girl like me? She's a frothy little bubble with a flimsy kind of charm, and with very little trouble I could break her little arm. Oh, why would a fellow want a girl like her, so obviously unusual? Why won't a fellow ever once prefer a usual girl like me? Her cheeks are a pretty shade of pink, but not any pinker than a rose's. Her skin may be delicate and soft, but not any softer than a doe's. Her neck is no whiter than a swan's. She's only as dainty as a daisy. She's only as graceful as a fir. So why is the fellow going crazy? Oh, why would a fellow want a girl like her? A girl who's merely lovely. Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a girl who's merely me? What's the matter with the man? What's the matter with the man? What's the matter with the man?
Great job, Violet. Okay, next up we're gonna have a video from Ruby.
Hello, I'm Ruby Bukowski and I will be playing Humoresque by Dvorak. Great video performance from Ruby. Okay, next up we're going to have Hung Yen.
Hello, my name is Hung Yen and I will be singing Sometimes I Feel Like a Motherless Child, and it is an African-American spiritual.
Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. A long ways from home, a long ways from home, a long ways from home, a long way. times I feel like I'm almost gone. Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone. Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone. The long way from home. A long way from home. A long way.
Great job, Hanyin. Okay, next up we are going to have Matthew. Thank you.
Great job, Matthew. All right, next up, we are going to have Nia. Great job, Nia. I'll give you a minute. You can do your other performance. Great job, Nia.
Okay, next up we have a video from Asher.
Hi, my name is Asher Lally, and I'm playing Gavotte by J.B. Lulley.
Great performance from Asher. Right, next up we're going to have Adriana. Great job, Adriana. Okay, next up we're going to have Avery.
Starting now.
The moon. First time I heard your voice, moonlight burst into the room. And I saw your eyes, and I saw your smile, and the world world opened wide, and the world was inside of me. And I catch my breath, and I laugh and blush, and I hear guitars. You are so good for me. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. Simply forgot.
Great job, Avery. Okay, next up we are going to have a video from Gia.
Thank you.
All right, great video from Chia. Right, and our final performance is also going to be a video, and this is going to be Aiden.
Hello, my name is Aiden Vlasino. I'll be playing Concerto in G Minor by Vivaldi, movements 1 and 2. Thank you. Thank you.
And great performance, Aiden. All right, that concludes our 1 o'clock recital. We have a couple announcements before you go. And don't forget to follow us on social media and leave us a review. And also all of the recitals are being recorded. So those will be up on our YouTube channel maybe by the end of next week or the week after that. All right, thank you for attending. Have a good day.